Belgium is ready to share her bilingualism experience with Cameroon to further dialogue over peace in the northwest and southwest regions. Joseph Smets, a special envoy from the Kingdom of Belgium, was speaking Yaoundé today after an audience with the chairman of the Commission for the Promotion of Bilingualism and Multiculturalism, Peter Mafani Musonge. Details with Charles Ebune.
One country in the world which has tested the real political impacts of diversity misunderstandings through linguistic high and lows is Belgium, and the Kingdom heads to the Commission for the Promotion of Bilingualism and Multiculturalism for the very first time to share experiences. Accompanied by Belgian diplomats resident in Cameroon, the African director at the country's foreign ministry chats with Commission President Peter Mafani Musonge on how to unlock the deadlock in the northwest and southwest regions through constitutionally based dialogue.
I would like to encourage, to endorse, to support our friends from Cameroon to go through that process, to find creative solutions, to make sure that also in the Anglophone regions of the country peace comes back and that all attention goes to development, tolerance and progress.
A day earlier, a similar delegation from Germany was here with a familiar message delivered differently. Tuesday, November 6, 2018, President Paul Biya called on all Cameroonians to help him restore peace in troubled areas of the country, and partners are already doing so. Belgium is an example.